history and environment character of Florida. I play at most festivals, including Florida Folk, World Playing, Lake Country Folk Festivals, and others. His song is called Suwannee Harmony. Please welcome Emmett Carlisle.
Hello.
Hey, how y'all doing? I'm really proud to be here with the Riverkeepers. You know, we're from Florida, and not often we get to come up to Georgia and play. And this is really exciting for me. And I write a lot of songs about the history of Florida, and with the Suwannee River, of course, it starts in Georgia. And some of you probably know the history that the Tumwaquin tribes before the Seminole lived from southern Georgia down to Orlando and the Ocala River of St. Augustine, about 10 or so Tumwaquin tribes. And so, my friend Gary Hopkins builds guitars, and he lives on the Suwannee River on a stilt house. And I went out to his house every day when he was building my guitar, not this guitar, another guitar. But so I go out there on the Suwannee River, and he'd take me out on the boat and helped him with the build. And he had a big placard on the side of his shop where he built guitars called said Suwannee Harmony. That's what he named his homestead, I guess. So I saw that every day for a few months, you know. I said, I'm going to have to write a song called Suwannee Harmony. And, comes down from Georgia, gently she flows to the Gulf of Mexico.
Thank you.
The Suwannee remembers a long time ago, the tribes of Tumwaquin lived on her shore. They were singing a song about living free with the Suwannee harmony. You sing it high, I'll sing it low, like the river, together we flow. That's the Suwannee harmony. Now he builds guitar for people like me to play by the river, by the old cypress trees at the Suwannee harmony. You sing it high, I'll sing it low, like the river, together we flow. That's the Suwannee harmony. The Suwannee harmony. Thank you so much. Let's protect these rivers, ladies and gentlemen.